Just putting my seams here together on the aero carpet. I've already straight-edged all my pieces. Got my double-sided tape inside the seam here. Put the pieces down together very gently, making sure that the base of the materials come together. Putting just a little bit of tension so that they're a little bit of tension on each other. And then making sure that there's no fabric going into the seam. And then rolling it. And double check that there's nothing sticking up. And that's it.